Hello and welcome to the Dental Wings booth here at the IDS in Cologne 2017. And now I now have the pleasure and the honor to introduce my next interview guest, who is the CEO of Dental Wings. His name is Michael Reinerson. Welcome.
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming to Dental Wings 2017 IDS. Happy to have you.
Thank you for taking your time. And please tell us more about your new products. I mean, you are like presenting numerous new products here at the IDS, and one is the portable intraoral scanner. So what are the main characteristics and what are the user benefits also of the portable version?
Well, the intraoral scanner from Dental Wings, the portable version has all the power, all the functionality of the original version, but in a portable format so that dentists can take it from one room to the other, or for people who need to go from practice to practice, it's much more convenient. But all the other features and benefits, the tiny handpiece, the ability to scan intraorally in ways that are just not possible with some of the other technologies, it's all there. And so we're really proud to bring that for the first time to IDS in 2017.
And you have another highlight, which was first presented in 2015, and that is the Dental Wings laser milling system. So what are the technological differences between the systems from 2015 and the one now?
So this system is all new, so we've taken a huge step forward with the technology in terms of precision, in terms of accuracy, speed of processing, and a range of materials. Of course, we've been working very closely with our partners at Vita. We have a material range right now around enamic. It's just been certified, and we're really happy to have that. We're working on other materials of Vita, of course, for the future to cover the full spectrum of what dentists would have in their practice.
And Dental Wings seeks to give customers like freedom and flexibility due to the open software architecture. That sounds very impressive, I must say, but I have no clue what it means. Okay. Please explain that to me.
Okay. Open is what dentists and laboratories are looking for. They want to be able to work with any kind of solution, combine that with what they have. We're fully aware that dentists have some other solutions from other partners. That's fine, so we combine as needed. Of course, all of our systems work even better when they're combined, Dental Wings, Dental Wings, Dental Wings. And in some cases, we have trusted partners like Straumann and Vita, where we're doing even more to connect our systems to their systems so that everybody gets the benefit end to end.
And have you taken a look around, I'm sure, at the IDS 2017? So for you, in your opinion, what are the most impressive developments and trends in 2017?
Well, there's a huge push into 3D printing. My background's actually in 3D printing, and I see that it's finally come to fruition in many different ways. So you see a lot of different solutions, and we actually have a solution in 3D printing as well that we're launching here in our partnership with RapidShape, and we offer a wide variety of solutions for dentists and laboratories, everything from drill guides, temporaries, on and on and on. It's just the beginning, and it's so exciting. It complements the laser milling, and it complements all of our input and design devices very, very well.
And if you say it's just the beginning, if we take a look in the future, so where are you going to concentrate on concerning research and development?
Dental Wings is all about data management, so getting the right information to the right people at the right time. So we have to capture the information at the chair side, get it to the people that can use it, transfer it to the lab or the production center so that they can make the useful restoration, because that's what the patient wants. They want a beautiful smile, and that's what we're here to create as efficiently, effectively, and as quickly as possible.
And your impression so far from the IDS and your expectations, have they been met?
Fantastic. This year has just blown through our expectations. It's amazing. The people, the crowds, the questions, the engagement, we couldn't be happier. So 2017, awesome.
Great, that rocks. Thank you so much, Mr. Reinerson. That was Mr. Reinerson, Michael Reinerson, the CEO from Dental Wings. Thank you.
Have a great day. Thanks.